Keys, Lies. I love the Black Keys. Great band. So, who's watching Agent Carter? I watched the, I'm in three episodes into the new season of Agent Carter. And honestly, this show's blowing the doors off of every single superhero show there is out there. With the fewest superheroes. I love Haley Mills. Oh, not Haley Mills. Isn't Haley Mills from Freaky Friday? Haley, whatever the fuck her name is. The chick that plays Agent Carter. I love her and her two little assistants that... What the fuck? Holy cheese and crackers. I'm getting in this bitch. Look at how he modded this shit the fuck out. Love the show. And the first three episodes... Just... Look at this shit. Fucking... I'm sorry. I have a semi-chub right now. Look at this fucking car. And Danger Zone is playing on the radio. Oh, this dick drove in front of us on purpose. What a dick. Oh my god, he modded the shit out of this car. Look at this thing. This had to have cost him at least $1 million. This is nice. He's got a pearlescent red on top of a camo gray. He's got the turned out fucking exhaust. I don't like the spoiler. Spoiler's a little much. And... the engine block is a little much for me too, but look at the fucking rims. This is hot. Is he taking me to the strip club? Why does everybody whose car I get into drive me to the strip club? I just have a strip clubby vibe on my character. Oh, he's got ornaments. He's gone with the, I forget what this is called. You don't look like a douchebag at all with the fucking eyebrow cuts and shit and the fucking earrings and the moosed out hair. It's a little warm for those knit gloves and coat though. You know you're in LA, right? Why does the car windows look filthy? I love the little ornaments you can add to the hood of the car now. That one looks like Bismarcky. I'm sure it's not. Clutch looks a little high, doesn't it? I don't know. I've driven sticks before, and that... Speaking of sticks, look how high that shit is. It's a nice car, though. No! Ed! Wrong button. Wrong fucking button. Wrong button. Meant to do that. So, okay, well, this fuck drives me around. What was I saying? Anybody remember what I was saying? I'm not proud of drinking this on the stream. It perpetuates stereotypes. Everybody's getting this fucking design done. Did you watch the Jessica Jones series? Yes, I fucking did. And I love the shit out of it. I love Daredevil a little bit more, but I thought that they handled the Jessica Jones shit really well. Can't wait for season two. Can't wait for Luke Cage, which, as I understand, premieres in November. And I just heard that they cast Danny Rand... for Iron Fist, but they aren't announcing it yet. They are rumored to have cast an Asian actor. I mean, which is kind of good for progression, but kind of bad for, you know, like comic book fans like myself that have been reading comics for the last 30 years and kind of wanted to mirror my childhood. But I understand if they do go with an Asian actor, what they're trying to accomplish. I just hope if they do go back to a Caucasian actor, they get one that has some sort of martial arts background and can act, because I don't want to cut away from him for action scenes. I thought that Charlie Cox as Daredevil really did great with the scenes that were tight enough of him that where he was fighting. Yeah, Iron Fist, man, I can't wait. I can't wait for them to just start doing all of the shows individually, and then like you have like crossovers like they're doing with Arrow and Flash, but good, where you have Iron Fist and Luke in the same show, and then they do the whole Defenders thing. I think that's going to be a lot of fun. Speaking of which, I was watching DC's Legends of Tomorrow, and I can't tell you how much I want you never to see this show. It is the worst piece of shit that has ever been put on the television. DC's television, DC Iron Fist was inspired by Bruce Lee. I didn't know that, actually. And you just asked me about Legends of Tomorrow. Legends of Tomorrow can only get worse if you had like the Sid and Marty Krofft puppets with the big... No. Legends of Tomorrow is this close to Power Rangers. That's how fucking shitty it is. Now, if your target audience is 9 years old, it's perfect. But that show is absolute shit. There's a scene in it where three of them go to a bar, and they get into a bar fight. The girl that plays White Canary starts dancing. It's like they wrote the show in the 1970s. So she gets out and dances, and excuse me. This big bald dude, biker dude, like from every TV bad guy ever created, comes over. He's already with a girl, but he's like to White Canary, who he's never met before, let's go out to the parking lot and you can do stuff to me. I'm like, I don't care how tough you are. Guys don't do that shit anymore. It just doesn't happen. Maybe you get slapped on the ass or some shit. But no one walks up to you on the dance floor while his girlfriend's sitting at the bar and demands you go out into the parking lot in a room full of people to go blow him or some shit. It is the dumbest shit in the world. And then she's like, well, I'll take care of him. So Heatwave and Dr. Coldfinger, or whatever the fuck his name is, are standing over, which I don't know why these characters are on the show either. Why are two villains, two actors from a previous show, but not to mention, in this group? And then the guy who plays the Captain Cold, it's got to be the worst acting I've ever... He just kicked me out the car. I know this motherfucker didn't just kick me out the car. Anyway. So, it's not even as if the choreography is any good. It's like early Buffy. It's so bad. It's so bad. I couldn't finish it. It's so bad. The old guy kidnaps the young black kid, and the black kid, he seems a little disturbed by it, but he sticks around. He's like, fuck it. His whole theory was like, you know what? I want to stay because I like being part of a team. You were just fucking roofied and kidnapped. I just didn't understand any of it. It was the dumbest thing. Then the British dude lies to them, tells them they're legends, then tells them you're actually insignificant. So they're like, you know what? We're going to change that. It's like, he's from the future. You're insignificant already. You can't change it. You're insignificant. If you had changed it, it would have happened. He would have remembered it, and you would have been legends to him. So the show doesn't even fucking make sense. Exactly, Mo. It was like a spoof series. It is the dumbest shit in the fucking world, and I will never watch it again. But sadly, their worst thing happened is that the premiere episode aired, and then I changed it to Channel 7, and it was Agent Carter. And Agent Carter is like so many levels above this. They treat a woman with respect on a television show. Like, she deals with like the misogynistic shit, but it's in the 1940s, so you expect it, and it's well done, and she's such a strong character. And the guy is the sidekick. Like, Jarvis is the sidekick. And the greatest thing is that, like, Jarvis, there's so much history with Jarvis because you know he's later going to become the disembodied voice in Iron Man, and then he's going to become Vision. So it's like, all of this history is there. It's... And then, like, there's little tidbits from Captain America and Avengers, and right now they're dealing with something that they were dealing with all season long in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Last year, and it just... Howard Stark was in the last episode, and God, they gotta make him a regular. I love Dominic, what's his face? I forget his last name. I keep saying that when Robert Downey Jr. retires, they just need to hire this guy and let him play Tony Stark and say that he looked exactly like his dad, because this guy's perfect. Yeah, I can't recommend Agent Carter any more than that. Where did this guy go? He just left me? I can't get into his car? I can't get into his fucking car, and he left the game. I can get in your car, though, couldn't I? Send an invite? Okay, hang on. So, Agent Carter, man, best, I mean, there's some really bad shows. DC really doesn't seem to get what's going on. Like, Supergirl, I can't watch that shit. That shit is fucking bad. It's DC's Agent, Legends of Tomorrow and Supergirl. Look at how perverted my character is. Leering. Just really two bad shows. I didn't like Flash at first. Second season's a little bit better. Tail end of the first season was got better, and now this season's still, you know, it's still a little hokey. I hate the Cisco character. I hate the Frost character. But I like Grant, what's-his-face, as the Flash. I wish they would have cast him in the movie, in the Justice League movie. I don't know why they're casting a different guy as the Flash. They really should just have the TV characters cross over. It would make a lot more sense. I need a car. David Bowie recently passed away. Shout out to David Bowie.
I'll bring it by.
So, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. was getting better too. I started in last season. I was enjoying the end of that. What they did with Grant Ward and all of that shit. I haven't watched Gotham in a long time. I gotta get back into that. It's on Hulu and Netflix. I gotta catch up. Have I done anything in this game today? I'm sorry, guys. I just had that guy driving me around like a fucking chauffeur. I haven't done shit. Love this car. The handling on this car is so good. You actually feel it. I did one heist, but I didn't even finish it. Let's try to get something done. Make some money. How much money do I have? I've only got $158,000? Oh, that's not good. You know what I need to do, though, is get some vests and some food. Let's accomplish something. Let's make some dope. Even if we do a survival mission or some shit, shoot some people in the face. Oh, shit. That wasn't good. I used to live... Was it this building? I used to live in this building. This is one of my first apartments up there on the top floor. Shitty ass apartment. It's been a long time. I've been playing this character for 2.5 years. Do I like bacon? That is a very odd question to ask me. I feel like I'm being set up. Yes, I'm quite fond of bacon, Disco. Why do you ask? Where's my waypoint? Did I pass? Shit, I passed it. Dickhead. You dickhead!